Amy is the kind of girl who attracts admirers.
Whoever took her is bound to bring her back.
I'm hoping you can tell me what this means.
You want to solve Amy's treasure, huh?
Screen adaptations of best-selling books are always dicey in the movie business because you come in with such high expectations, you can never meet them for people who have read and devoured these books. Well, in the case of Gone Girl, those expectations are exceeded and then some. This is a smart, superior adaptation of a great book, a great adult suspense thriller that is so much more. On one surface, it's kind of a Fatal Attraction type movie, you know, for those who like these kind of thrillers. But beneath it is a wickedly funny dissection of a marriage, as well as a hilarious satire on what passes for journalism in today's media-obsessed world. It's got all of these layers, all of these elements that it blends masterfully in the hands of director David Fincher.
Nick Dunn, you're probably the most hated man in America right now. Did you kill your wife, Nick?
I was absolutely transfixed by this movie. Basically, it revolves around the mysterious disappearance of a wife, played by Rosamund Pike. Her husband, Ben Affleck, comes into their house one day and discovers what appears to be a struggle. There's all sorts of little clues saying that she may have been abducted. We don't know what's happened. It's a missing persons case as far as the lead investigator, played by Kim Dickens, is concerned. But slowly, she starts to suspect Affleck himself, as do the in-laws, as does the media. It all becomes a big circus. And what really happened is what the essence of what this movie is all about, and so much more.
And you, who are you?
I'm the guy to save you from all this awesomeness.
The performances are top-notch. Ben Affleck has never been better than he is in this movie. He is perfectly cast, and he delivers on many, many levels. Rosamund Pike sails to the top of my best actress list this year, and she has so many layers. There's so many elements to this performance. I've been thinking about it ever since I saw this movie. She is astounding in this role. And Neil Patrick Harris is a former flame of Rosamund Pike who comes back in the picture in a big way. This movie will thrill you. It will make you think. It will make you think about a lot of things that you didn't expect to think about going into it. I highly recommend it. It's one of the best pictures of the year. Easily, I say go. This is Pete Hammond for Deadline.